I haven't always lived up here in the mountains of Colorado. I spent most of my career working at a big city hospital in Boston. And in those years, I learned a lot about what it is to take a risk. What is it in our heart that dreams such a dream that we would give up almost anything for it? I remember a young woman who had a very serious cancer, and her only chance of cure was a bone marrow transplant. Well, nobody had ever had a bone marrow transplant before. She was in that first group of people who took this as an experimental treatment. She had a husband who loved her, parents who were right there, and friends who were a big circle of support. And they supported her. They said, yep, there's a big risk here, but your dream is a dream of life, and we'll be there for you. Well, I saw her 10 years later. It was such an amazing thing. She took the big risk, and it ended up being a cure for her. And I think about that now. What is it in each one of us that is willing to take a risk? And if we take a moment to just clarify for ourselves, what is that energy? What is that deep feeling that powers a dream? And we really tune into that, that's what courage really is. So when you're ready to take a risk, it's great if you have a supportive community around you, and you can then take a risk that allows you to bring your dream into being. And remember, there's no life without risk. There are no guarantees. Sometimes things succeed, and sometimes they fail. But the gift of courage you have from going for your dream will stay with you forever.